Hi, I'm Taylor Henderson, and this is my first video diary. It's a little different talking to you guys one-on-one for once, which is good. So it'll be a lot of fun. Let's do it. There's so many pillows. My goodness. When I found out that I was in, I was actually sort of like, I had my arm twisted a bit. I just didn't think it was true. I was like, what? It's like, no, there's no way. I thought I was heading through to the top 12. So I remember I got off and Luke Jacobs was going, you know, it's going to be this, going to be serious, going to be like, you know, he said it was full on. So he's getting me excited. But, you know, at the same time scaring me a little bit because I've got so much work to do now. But that sort of really hit me to realise I've got to move to Sydney now. So we get to live in this house together, which is just, oh, like the apartments are so, they're just sick. They're so good. I'm rooming with Jai and Omar. Jai, he's a handful. But it's been really good. Callie Osborne. Yeah, I guess when she walked out, I think we're all pretty just staring at her like, oh my gosh, is that Callie Osborne? I couldn't believe how nice she was. She was just a doll. I got a message from Ronan. So I didn't actually think it was him. I got this message going, oh, hey lads, it's Ronan here. And I was like, oh yeah, righto. Because it turns out Omar comes and like, dude, that's actually Ronan messaging you. Because it was from an overseas number. So I was like, oh, so I like grabbed my phone quickly. Just wanted to thank him for messaging me. Because that's I think that's a huge honour. That when you get on stage, it's like, well, I'm here. I have to nail it. That's sort of how I think. Backstage, oh, talk to me. I'm a nervous wreck. I'm just freaking out. And I get on stage and it's like, I've got to smash it out here. The amazing thing about X Factor is, man, like I was a newbie to Instagram. So I had about 200 followers before the show. And now it's just amazing. Like I've got something like nearly 6,000 followers. So I genuinely, when I do post something, if I post something on Facebook or Twitter and it just says like a massive thank you to everyone, like I mean that seriously, like I really do. It's going to be an amazing experience, and I just can't wait to start.